Hi, my name is Wahid Waba. I'm founder and president of For the Global Glory of God, a Christian organization that serves Christians in the Middle East who are displaced and persecuted. A year ago, I had a discomfort in my chest, and I thought that it was gases or something from the digestive system, and I didn't care to check up. But as soon as I did, I was taken to the operation room, and I had a quadruple bypass. At that time, my wife called the Christian Health Ministries and shared with them about my situation, and they encouraged her and prayed with her and said they are fully supporting. And so after the operation was successful and I was out of hospital, Christian Health Ministries shared in the expenses of this operation. And at the same time, I got messages from all over the United States, from people I didn't know, and these people were praying for me and were sending me messages of support and encouragement. And you don't know how much this was helpful for me at that time. So thank you for Christian Health Ministries, a big family scattered all over the United States. God bless you.